these women raving about their monkey men, about their fighting husbands and their no good friends. These poor women sit around all day and moan, wondering why their wandering paupers don't come home. But wild women don't worry, wild women don't have the blues. Now, when you got a man, don't ever be on the square, because if you do, you'll have a woman everywhere. I never was known to treat no one man right. I keep on working hard both day and night, because wild women don't worry, wild women don't have no blues.
They went by names like the Empress, the Texas Nightingale, and the Georgia Peach. In the space of one decade, they rose to unprecedented heights of fame, left a legacy that inspired generations of performers, and gave America its most enduring original song, the blues.
You get up in the morning and go to your job, and when you get there, your boss tell you, say, we're gonna have a layoff because the work is getting slow, and after today or after this week, I won't be able to use you. You know, you got the blues. Either you go home unexpected and some other woman's nightgown in your bedroom, you know, done been there. That's the blues. Believe it or not, even the president has the blues.
And everything is really all right. My ice man, he's a good man, just as nice as he can be, 'cause he goes collect money and he bring it all to me. Now my wood man, he's a good man, 'cause he likes to keep me warm. When his wood don't burn to suit me, then he takes me in his arms.
What these women did, like Ma Rainey, they was the foundation of the blues. You know what I'm saying? They brought the blues from slavery up to today.
Ma Rainey was the mother of the blues. She grew up in the 1890s in rural Georgia, where life for black women and men hadn't changed much since the end of slavery. The blues were all around her, songs improvised to match the rhythms of hard labor and a life of constant trouble.
Well, I was waiting for myself.
Men who sang blues were a familiar country tradition. At social events and Saturday night get-togethers, they provided the local entertainment. Traveling the South looking for work, men took their blues with them, spreading them through the countryside. But in 1902, Ma Rainey took the blues in a different direction. She put them up on stage, introduced them to the traditions of theatrical entertainment, and opened up a whole new future for the blues.
And now I bring to you the sensation of the age, the fabulous Ma Rainey. And the curtain opened up, and that was a big phonograph record, a big phonograph machine made out of plastic or wood, a folding contraption. And she opened this door, and they opened up the door, and that was Ma Rainey, like she was stepping out of a cathedral or something. And she come out singing, Maybe a man would he come to see me sometime or something. One of them blues, them good blues. And she stepped down, and there she was, brought to you right out of the thick trolley.
Ma Rainey created a new performing art, vaudeville blues. She mixed blues with popular show songs, she cut them with humor, and she gave them a new theme.
Just like a rainbow, I am faded away. My daddy leaves me most every day. But he don't mean me no good. Why? Because I only wish he was. I'm almost gone insane. I'm forever trying to call his name.
At the start, show business meant a traveling tent and a kerosene lamp. A ragtag assortment of minstrel shows, medicine shows, and carnivals crisscrossing the South in and out of small towns from Florida to Texas and back again. In some places, performers set up stages in a vacant lot and stayed a week. But in most, they'd come one day and be gone the next.